Fans of Antiques Roadshow were gobsmacked to discover the high price of a bird's head ornament that was brought in by two women, with one calling for it to be killed with fire. In an episode which aired on Sunday evening, expert Stephen Moore was inspecting a creepy-looking statue which was playfully called Ernie. Calling it a face only a mother could love, Stephen spoke to the owners to find out more about the odd antique. Revealing it was in her grandmother's spare bedroom for a while, the guest's daughter said, "If we stayed over, we were terrified of it. Definitely couldn't sleep with it in there, we would cry until it was removed and hidden far away from us." Looking at the item closer, the expert revealed it had been made by the artist Robert Wallace Martin. However, it was clear there was something wrong with the statue as Stephen noticed the head and body didn't match. He said, "I think they are disparate things, but these are known as Wally birds, the head bit. They are very collectible. The base, I think a collector would pay £2,000 for it, easily. The head, because it's so characterful, I think I would pay £4,000 for it." Don't miss. Antiques Roadshow expert unable to value Bad Puss creators TV scripts, video, Emmerdale confirm exit of loved character as they ditch village for newer life, soap, All Creatures Great and Small confirm Tristan's replacement as new vet arrives, insight, the guest's daughter commented how high the value of the head alone was, although the expert revealed it would be much greater if they found the correct pieces. He added, "If you found the head for this body and the body for this head, you would have a profit of £60,000 to £70,000. That's how much the two separate items would be if they were complete." Stunned at the eye-watering value, the daughter admitted Ernie is yet to grow on her, although he holds funny childhood memories for her. Viewers watching the episode were quick to share their thoughts on the bird's staggering value. At Wilt's woman questioned, "Who, in their right mind, would spend £70,000 on a bit of pottery?" At Saramzi one commented, £4,000 just for the head." One viewer quipped, "Haunted bird head, kill it with fire with it." Saramzi one adding, "What a horrible looking ornament Ernie is." Antiques Roadshow is available to watch on BBC iPlayer.